Okay, talk about the last play and what developed and what happened there.
Came down to the last couple seconds, tied up. We knew it wasn't going to be an easy game. We knew it wasn't going to be a walk in the park like always. So coach told us it might go past 48 minutes overtime. And we were prepared to take care of business in any situation. So it came down to the last couple seconds, and we knew how to take care of business. Our guys are ready. No one got nervous. No one let up at all. We just stayed, held strong and got it off one second left. So.
The big thing was getting the center draw, and then who threw you the pass?
Casey Patton, number 39.
Okay.
Great job by him. He could have taken that shot, but decided to make the one more smart play. So that was good play by him.
So how do you describe making that goal with so little time left?
It's most intense moment in high school career. Just knew I couldn't get uneasy there. Couldn't let up at all, and just held strong. So
quick release, right?
Yeah, quick as I knew. I looked up right before he passed it, so it was like two seconds left. So knew I had to make a quick shot off there. So
you could actually see the end of the stadium.
I glanced up, see what we had left, and then caught it. Saw him throwing it to me, caught it, and got it in last second.
Good job. Thank you very much.